guys, it's Sergio.
And Sheila.
And we are your Dallas luxury real estate experts, coming soon to a closing near you.
That's right. Hey guys, welcome to the channel. If it's your first time to the channel and you enjoy watching home tours and learning all things real estate, we would like to personally invite you to our YouTube family by subscribing. So please make sure to subscribe down below.
Okay, so let's talk about where we are today. Today we are in the Midway Hollow neighborhood of Dallas, Texas. We are approximately 5 minutes from Love Field Airport. So if you need to travel, easy to get in and out. We're 15 minutes from downtown Dallas and pretty close to all of your private schools like Ursuline, Hockaday, and St. Mark's. But anyway, Sheila, give us more information about this property.
Yes, it is a 5-bedroom, 5 bathrooms. It's a 2-car garage. It's 4,038 square feet. It's currently listed at $1,760,000, which is $436 price per square foot. And it's sitting on a 7,535 square foot lot, which is also 0.17 acres.
Awesome. Well, Sheila knows all the data points like always. But this home is a cool one. It's brand new construction, modern, really unique. Can't wait to show you guys.
Enjoy the music and enjoy the tour.
Again. Thank you. Thank you.
There you have it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the tour. Down below, we have more information about the property. And if you're interested in viewing the property, please make sure to reach out to us.
Hey, perhaps you're in the market to sell your house today for top dollar. We can certainly help you with that. Maybe you're relocating to a Dallas area, or you already live in Dallas, but need to find your next humble abode. We can definitely help you with either of those real estate needs that you have. But all you need to do is schedule a buyer or seller consultation call with us down below.
Please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps with the channel.
And as always, guys, remember to follow us on Instagram @Sergio and Sheila.
See you guys next time.
Thanks for watching. See y'all.